Okay, I'm going to be doing Ring's Awakening here. This is my loadout. And I would have actually preferred to have a Demon Slayer instead of the Balance Blade for more attack, but my Demon Slayer's not ready, so... Okay, so if you one-shot Rene there, then you're going to get hit by Ethereal Fire Machete here. And in some ways, I prefer not to have to kill Rene that close. I might be doing this a little early. So for Arianra, you want to stand in this spot here because she's going to teleport to you. And right now, I can't use any of my skills because of the ogre thing. But she's going to teleport to you, and when she does, you want to be on that terrain for 30% defense bonus. And then if you have Dark Guard here, you're going to rip through her Lancer soldiers. And from this point on, you should be okay. Ooh, her having that defense bonus is bad. Let's see if it's enough. Yeah, we should be okay. So my rings bonds, I'll show you real quick, are 10, 10, 10, 9, and 9. I haven't maxed these two bonds. Heart bond is maxed though. Alright, I'm going to be attempting the second half of Ring's Awakening now. I wanted to get rid of Rein there because I think he has the biggest potential to mess up your party. Leonhart coming in a close second.
Hi,
What? Can never reach these people. Let's try debuffing this guy first. Luck, everybody.